Here we go. This is going to be something very special. An unexpected change to tonight's lineup, Rick. We are seeing a replacement here. An injury, unfortunately, suffered in action last night for Brad Slayer. But opportunity has arisen for this man, one half of the Beach City Bronze, Jaden Dockra.
Indeed, and what an opportunity to go up against a legend of the British independent wrestling scene. The opportunity to go up one-on-one with Jody Fleischer.
Representing Beach City Bronze, Jaden's partner, Sam Santori.
Cheering on Jaden Dockra. And that support is going to go a long way. Those two men making one hell of an impact in DOA. Jaden is fired up for this opportunity tonight, Rick Parker.
As it should be. What, like we said, it is an opportunity to establish yourself as the next best thing in British wrestling.
And introducing his opponent.
This opponent is his biggest yet, in my opinion. Right there, the man himself, the greatest high flyer this country has ever produced, Mr. 720, Jody the Phoenix Reich.
And what an aura this man carries with him. This, as you said,
ladies and gentlemen, the
greatest high flyer this country has ever had the pleasure of producing. An inspiration to so many current high-flyers of today, from not just the British independent scene, but around the world, his name is known. Jody Fleisch is one hell of a talent, and as you said, for Jaden Dockra, this is a huge opportunity to step up and show he belongs.
Well, I'll tell you what, we're used to seeing companies, Jody Fleisch going in, wrestling for companies, going against their best high-flyers, but tonight, he's against someone who is a completely different style, a completely different animal. Jaden Dockra is going to bring something to the table that maybe Jody Fleisch is not used to. All power, low centre of gravity. He's going to have to stop the Phoenix from flying high here in Norwich.
And you can see Jaden walking around with a swagger about him. He's not intimidated by Jody. He wants to prove that he can hang in the big time.
And here we go. Here in Norwich, the Phoenix Jody Fleisch returns to a DOA ring for the first time in several years.
What incredible shape is he in?
He always is. Every time you see him, he's in better shape. He doesn't seem to age. He's absolutely incredible.
The embodiment of timeless. There's a good reason he's the Phoenix Jody Fleisch.
Jaden's got to keep his composure here.
Crowd seems to be firmly behind Jody Fleisch. Dockra going straight in with some heavy strikes.
I can't fault the tactic there from Jaden. I said he's got to ground the Phoenix Jody Fleisch, and straight away, where is Jody Fleisch? He's down on the mat, he's crawling, trying to get back up to his knees straight away in this match. In control, Jaden Dockra early on.
But you got to remember, as well as being a high flyer, there's a good reason that Jody is called the Phoenix. He has come back from so many incredible matches where he has seemingly been beaten and he's come back on fire.
Jody rolls through, back elbow from Jaden. And straight away, Jody Fleisch, he's coming into this. He was expecting Brad Slayer tonight. He's found out when he arrived at the building that he has a new opponent. So that's got to throw off his game plan going into this show.
Absolutely, and again, for Jaden Dockra, he as well, being a last minute replacement, has the advantage of, he knows Jody Fleisch. He has probably watched many of Jody's matches, and he's probably looked up to Jody, as most young British wrestlers have.
But Jody moves out of the way, now sends Dockra into the corner, and runs him all the way to the other side.
A around the world, baby.
Corners. Jaden
sends him out.
Reverses him. Jody, though.
Look at that body control.
Power.
Jaden Dogra sent flying at the ring. Oh, Jody thinking high. Think him fly, baby.
Time. Moonsault off the top rope. We said he'd be flying high in Norwich, and nobody flies higher.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am happy to announce that the Phoenix has landed in Norwich today.
On top of Jaden Dockra, might I add.
You know, maybe Jaden should have stayed at Peach City.
Here we go. Jody Fleisch trying to get this crowd on his side. You know, he's going to be maybe looking for... Oh! Jody Fleisch landing on the stage.
Unadulterated power from Dockra. He absolutely launched Jody.
Jaden knows what an opportunity this is tonight against a legend like Jody Fleisch. The swagger of Jaden Dockra.
The confidence is oozing out of him. And another thing you got to remember is how young and how new Jaden is in the game. And already having this swagger about him beyond his years. And in all fairness, Jody manages to reverse.
Big shot from Jody Fleisch. So showing here that he is willing to fight. He's willing to scrap and scrape and chop in this match. He's not just a flyer, he's one hell of a fighter as well.
That fighting spirit that Jody possesses is incredible. Oh, Jody launched into the barrier there. Almost sent flying into the crowd.
But that just shows the power of Jaden Dockra that can turn this match in an instant into his favor.
See Jaden sliding in and out of the ring to restart the referee's count, giving more time to, let's say, play on the outside. And back suplex onto the apron.
You say about breaking the count, that's a veteran's move. That shows just how mature he is in the game. Despite his age and relative lack of experience, he is a competitor beyond his years.
He's clearly a young man who has worked tirelessly to get to where he wants to be. And if he has to go through the Phoenix to get to where he wants to go, and I have confidence that he might be able to do it. There's something about his swagger that just, this aura that he brings.
He's come into DOA with a confidence that you know, I've not seen. He's primarily been tag teaming with Sam Santari under the tutelage of Lord Stephen Farrell. But you know what? When an opportunity comes up to step in the ring, one of the best in the game, he's going to take it. And that was almost straight to the chest. It's going to knock the wind straight out of Jody Fleisch. And now, he's not into a cover, looking like a choke there from my viewpoint. Didn't get the best look at it, but it looked like he was arm across the throat of Jody Fleisch. Take the wind straight out of him. Jody ducks under, off the ropes.
Tilt
all the way around. Looks DDT, but the power of Jaden Dockra just catches him. Stops that momentum.
That lower center of gravity you mentioned earlier.
Powers him all the way up. Jaden just holding Jody Fleisch and back down.
Huge impact from that incredible suplex.
Straight into the cover. One and a two.
And not enough to keep the Phoenix down.
It is going to take more than that. But you know what? Jody Fleisch, for those who don't know, he's stepping back into DOA. Has been in DOA before. Won the 2018 Adrenaline Cup, a former Adrenaline Division champion, has headlined anniversary shows, a big part of DOA wrestling's history. But he's been out of DOA for several years now, and he's going to want to step back in and get straight back into title contention. But so far, Jaden Dockra just shutting him down at every single opportunity and firmly in control.
There's a feeling of old guard versus new blood to this match, definitely. But the new blood is willing to play dirty from the looks of it.
More than happy staying in control. slowing this pace, keeping this methodical, keeping Jody Fleisch out of the air, out of the sky, but it's always a chance that Jody can just pop straight up to the top right rope. Nobody else ducks that clothesline, nips up and it's a Guri.
Try to call it, Jody, imagine. And
Oh my God! Jaden Dockra straight on his head.
The poison rana from Jody Fleisch may have been the knockout blow.
Jaden might, his neck might be 3 inches shorter than it was. My God. Straight on the top of his head. Jody Fleisch quick as a cat.
Like I was going to say before that moment, it's so difficult to call a Jody match because he is just so quick, so fast.
Yeah, just when you think he's doing one thing, he's in a completely different space. You don't know where he's going to be next.
Now a strike off between the powerhouse and the high flyer. Oh, powerful chops.
Jody almost encouraging, goes to sweep the leg, and
number into
once
Guri.
Again, Jody Fleisch.
Huge clothesline! Turning him inside out.
And Jody though, and again, reversing, backflip.
Whoa! An avalanche hurricanrana there, ladies and gentlemen.
Jaden Dockra, all of his momentum back, center of the ring. Jody Fleisch, springboard. Catches him, powerbomb, center of the ring, into the cover. One, two, and oh my God.
Somehow, some way, Jody kicked out of a very deep cover from that incredible powerbomb caught midair.
Speechless, absolutely speechless. I thought that was it. I thought Jaden Dockra had picked up one of the biggest victories of his young career. Oh, I can't believe the Phoenix had enough to kick out of that powerbomb.
It's a testament to the wherewithal and the ring presence of Jaden, but also the grit and determination of Jody Fleisch. Jody is out of it. It's almost as if he kicked out on instinct earlier. The trash talking from Dockra now.
He knows that he could be just one move away from putting away the legend that is Jody Fleisch, but Fleisch fires
up! Oh, roundhouse kick!
Now runs in. Jaden, though, with all that power, catches the Phoenix in midair. Look at the smile on Jaden Dockra's face, up onto his shoulders. Charges
running
in.
The Valley Driver!
Time. Center of the ring, in control. Jaden Dockra maybe looking to fly. Of all things, one insult.
Anything
this
you
will
can
be.
Do, I can do better, maybe.
Jaden Dockra, frog splash!
What a frog splash that
one,
was!
Two, and a kick out, oh my God. So close.
I was going to say somewhere up above, Eddie is looking down proudly at that frog splash right there. I'm surprised that wasn't the finish.
That I thought that was over. Jaden Dockra going to his big match playbook right there with a frog splash. But he's got to keep his eye on Jody Fleisch because Jody
is still fighting.
Still got fight in him. Takes that kick and again, three, four, five, six.
Rapid roundhouse kicks there, ladies and gentlemen.
Jody springs up straight into the 720 DDT into the cover.
That's gonna be it.
Two, three.
And that is all, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, the Phoenix, Jody Fleisch.
What an incredible match and what an incredible return for Jody Fleisch.
Incredible return, but what an incredible performance as well from Jaden Dockra. Took Jody Fleisch to his absolute limit. He reached deep, deep into what I called earlier his big match playbook. That huge powerbomb, the big frog splash off the top rope. But it was not enough to put away Jody Fleisch, who makes his comeback to DOA looking as impressive as ever.
Absolutely, absolutely. And Jaden may not have been able to reach tonight, but ladies and gentlemen, he is one to watch. The future is bright for this young man. And to, as you said, taking Jody Fleisch to absolute limits as he has. What a testament to the future he has.
Yeah, absolutely. We're sure we're going to see more of Jaden Cochran. He'll be in action with his partner, Sam Santari. The Big City Blondes will be in action next week in Great Yarmouth for DOA for the big tag team match. But tonight, Jaden Cochran showed what he can do in singles competition as well.
Absolutely, absolutely. Jaden made it a future, but Jody is the present.
Jody Fleisch, an absolute amazing performance here tonight, making his return, as I said, to DOA. He's held gold in DOA before, and you know he's going to want to get back in contention for championship gold again.
Absolutely.